Hi. All right, this is Will Call Video. This one is going to be about having a job. I recently had dinner with a group of very close friends of mine, and my friend Doug made it known to me that he didn't even realize that I had a job. He thought that I just made art all the time, full time. And the truth is that I do work a job. I have a 40-hour a week job working. I wish that I was at a point in my life where I could exist in a capitalist society strictly off my artwork, but I'm not there yet. I'm continuing to work toward that goal. But I've never focused on material things, money. That just, pursuing a job and a career to have more money has never been a priority of mine. Much more focused on other things, specifically my art has always been my primary focus for my entire life. And I take a spiritual approach to that art and trying to connect with people, and hopefully my artwork will cause some type of a reaction from my audience. Sometimes it doesn't matter what that reaction is. They can like it, dislike it, be offended by it, agree with it, disagree with it. That totally is irrelevant. The role of the artist in society is to make people think. And so art should always engage with the audience on some level. And I try lots of different things with that. I'm always trying to engage my audience. So that's kind of what I do with that. But I do have to work 40 hours a week. And when I was in my 30s, it was really easy to work a job 40 hours a week and then spend just as much time making art and promoting my art and doing things artistic and creative. But now that I'm getting into my 50s, it's like when I get home from work during the week, I'm tired. I pretty much just want to, maybe fix a little something to eat if I'm hungry and go to bed at some point. Watch a little TV and chill out and relax. So I don't do as much creatively as I would like to anymore, just because I don't have the luxury of having the energy and the time to be able to complete those projects. So I have to then shift my focus to my creative outlets more towards the weekends. And unfortunately, that cuts into a lot of my social life. I have a lot less time for friends and family, and I don't like that. But that's the trade-off, I guess. So that's where I am now. And I have a job. I still have to work a job. So I'm like everybody else in that regard. So have a good week. Weekend, whatever you're doing.